Hey everybody, Will of the Force here. I'm about to make my way into a Death Star Convergence thingy. So we will see what's in there, but first I want to explore what's in that door, if I can. Assuming I can. I may not be able to. Nifty. Oh, there it is. Apparently, doing stuff with these rings does nothing to the shot, I guess. Alright. All the way over here, just apparently for no reason. Alright. I wanted to see if there's a holocron. There's a whole bunch in the next area. I need to I'm trying to remember how to get in there. I may die very shortly. That looks like that might be my path in. No, because that's also pointing. They're all pointing up at that. Alright, here comes my death. Well, surprisingly not. Oh! I guess I do need to go down. Sounds like there's another one. Yep. Alright, let's take out this one. Oh look, another level! Alright. There you are. I know, my fighting technique against these guys is probably getting kind of boring at this point, but you know what? It works. Alright, I think I'm good here. That's my way in. But what am I going to do? Of course going to look. Hey, there's a... Oh, that's the pathway I came through. In here. Nothing. I like being in an area where I don't need to worry about all that. Alright, let's take a look at these things. No? Okay. And again, nothing. Alright. Well, I think I'll take this opportunity to level up and also check my objectives. Eight out of 15 holocrons. I don't know if that's good or not. Let's see, four. That's enough to give me a lightning shield. I think. Battle meditation. Wish I could trade. And obviously I have one set of stuff that's awesomely large amount. Alright, let's there we go. Not entirely sure what this does, but once this finishes firing, I'll step into one. Figure out how to get to that holocron without dying. And this might be my way to do that. Alright. Okay, get up. It's quite the epic fall. Alright, let's go. I don't think this actually goes through any. Alright, where's our snipers? That's a mess. That is a mess, okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. No, 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 that's not the way I wanted to go. Alright. Alright, so there's a holocron in there. these guys hiding holocrons? Okay. Sniper guy. Oh, that's the platform I need to get on. Okay. Where's this sniper? There he is. Okay, now I want to try to get over there so I can get up there. That's the basic game plan. Whether or not this basic game plan is going to work, I don't know. It would probably help. If I was actually hitting my target. Alright, there we go, this ought to work. Somebody shooting at me? Alright, I need to get over up there. Somebody's trying to shoot at me. But from where? And do I care? Okay. Alright, that does give me a bit too much. Alright. That's not enough. Otherwise, it's a bit too much. It's my central platform I need to get to. I need to get over here. for that to finish, just to prevent any accidents. Nope, that did not work nearly as well as I would have liked. I am going over here. I'm going to try from this angle instead, just to see what happens. There we go. Now I've got all these people over here. Oh yes. Oh, I must set up. No. Please don't land in anything bad. I don't like how I can't seem to change. There we go. I feel like Assassin's Creed in this outfit. There we go. Boom. Black lightsaber crystal. Black. I have seen the black. It's pretty nifty. Alright, I think that's it for the holocrons. I don't like this area. Let's electrify all of the people. Alright, I've got one. Night Shadow Guard. Okay. Well, I've run the Force Combo Spheres, so that's good. Let's grab you. Oh, look. Force Combo Sphere. Oh, three in a row. Alright. Well, I think I've gotten all the holocrons I can find in this area. Apparently not. There's one over there somewhere. Okay. Let's get going. Alright, let's drop down. Nope, that's too far. That's too far. Okay. Alright, so now there's nothing there. But there's one up here, so let's one that way. Is he dead yet? Alright. This appears to be pretty good. Is this the top level where I first started? No, I started lower than this. For a second, I thought that was spinning in place. Alright, let's take a look. Make sure there's no holocrons hiding. I do have a whole bunch. Okay, so now I just have this level. What was that? Oh, that's just you. I don't know if there's anything over there, but there might be something over here. So, I need to explore, because I don't have all my holocrons yet. And I'm worried about what's through the doorway. I don't know if that's the end. She did say that Palpatine's thing was right there. Hello. Do you know where any... Oh. I killed you already. I'm sorry. Oh, hey! There's another holocron. See? It pays to discover. Alright, I am curious about how many left I have. Let's take a look while this thing's firing. Two more holocrons. There's a red one. I don't care about that. I hope I didn't mention one at the beginning again, because, you know, that would be funny. And I would cry. I think I've gotten all of them. Okay. It just occurs to me that I didn't check out all of these. Thanks. Oh, well. If there aren't one of there, it'll show up in an addendum. Hey, look, there's a... something red. Alright. Let's open the door.
Juno, I'm close. And sense Vader nearby.
Yes.
You are all traitors to the Empire. He will be interrogated, tortured, You will give me the names of your friends and allies. And then you will die.
Our deaths will only rally others.
Your very public and painful executions will serve as an example to the rest of the galaxy.
There may be a rebellion yet.
Lord Leather, deal with the boy.
Okay. Oh, no.
I've trained you well, but you still have much to learn.
You have nothing left to teach me.
Well, let's find out. Is this just going to be about reactions? Okay, let's see how we can do here. Alright. Oops. Alright, let's take Vader down. Oh no 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 no. No, 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 that's not what I wanted to have happen. I'm not doing good at all. I think Vader's going to kill me. Ow. Yeah, I'm doing this poorly. Alright. Come on. I'm horrible at this. Okay. So going to die, so going to die, going to die, going to die, just a moment. Yes, yes. No, 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 no. Aww. Goodbye. That was to be expected. Oh, that's, let's take some bitter out.
You will die like your father.
My father didn't die. You, oh no.
I will show you true mastery of the dark side.
I guess you're over there now. Okay, looks like I'm beating Vader. Finally. Oh no, there goes Vader. Is that it for Vader? Oh.
Kill him, he was weak. Rohan, kill him and you can take your rightful place at my side.
No! Help him!
Now I have a choice, to either save General Coda or to destroy Darth Vader for good. There will be annotations over the different choices, so you can choose which one you would like to see. And at the end of this very video will be the addendum, so be sure to come back and check that out. Alright, as you can see, I'm right here, where there is the elevator. Now, both of the holocrons I missed are right here. And where I'm going to want to go is up here. I'm going to wait for this to end, though. Just in case I miss. I don't want to fall down into the beam, because that would be horrible. That would be horrible. Alright. Here we go. Here's Holocron 1 that I missed. 1,000 force points. Oh! And what's this? Both Holocrons.